Adders. It's Friday. It is February 9th. Here are your daily announcements. Going to be really quick today on my end because there are so many other announcements for you today. We have updates for our menu. We have Otter Paw Friday. We have what's going around the school. We have a little bit of recess reboot. And we have a message from the green team. So just a few things for you today. Tonight we have the Cleopatra event hosted by our PTO. We also have our Spirit Day. This is kind of a last minute Spirit Day for next Wednesday. It's Valentine's Day. And so you can wear red, white, and pink or some kind shirts to celebrate our Valentine's Day. Remember, here at Cedar River, we are not going around on the playground asking people to be our Valentine. We are just showing kindness and our costume parties to celebrate the holiday. Let's see. And here is your update from Mrs. Johnson and the Green Team. I hope that you have a wonderful weekend. We will see you here on Monday. Mrs. Johnson would love for you to join the Green Team. So if you care about the environment, you can join session 2 beginning soon for all 4th and 5th graders. They meet on Fridays before school, starting March 1st in Mrs. Johnson's portable. We hope that you will keep our school green. One more thing, Otters. This week has been National Counselors Week, and we have the best school counselor ever. So if you get a moment today and you see Mrs. McKittrick, give her a high five, a hug, tell her we think she is wonderful, and Cedar River would not be the same without her. So again, thank you to Mrs. McKittrick. We appreciate all you do for our school, and happy National Counselors Day.
Hi, Otters. We're here with the Otter Paws. I have one to Teddy and Mrs. Branzoy for showing respect and being a leader. One to Indica and Miss Campbell for whole body listening. One to Ingrid and Miss Hayes for being persistent. One to Anita and Mrs. Pantel for following directions. One to Zaina and Mrs. Huerta for focused work in math. One to Anya and Mrs. Yont for zero level voice in the lunchroom. One to Sadie and Mrs. Domesley for following the lunchroom O3s. One to Emma and Mrs. Dressler for following directions. One to Ryan and Mrs. March for showing respect at recess. One to Raya and Mrs. Oliphant for being respectful. One to Logan and Mrs. Oliphant for showing respect. One to Delaney and Mrs. Turian for showing respect and making good decisions in the lunchroom. One to
Arimani,
if we're saying that wrong, and Miss Rocco for focusing and staying on a task, and one to Liam and Mrs. Angeline for participating respectfully.
Hi, Otters. I've got one to Victor and Miss Nixich for getting your planner signed. One for Alan and Miss Cal for taking one for the team. One for Ava and Miss Osborne being a great math partner. One for Jack and Miss Thompson for following the lunch rules. One for Naya and Miss Hyzenga for good library behavior. Max and Miss Rowe for getting started right away in your writing. One for Braden and Miss Landry for good lines behavior. And Oliver and Miss Johnson for great group work. And one for Logan B. and Miss Molnar for being great at recess. And one for Leonard and Miss Kovich for helping others clean up. Nice work, Otters.
Nice job,
see you
Otters.
Later.
Good morning and welcome back to Cedar River Cafe. So this week we're gonna go ahead and have a bagel waffle for breakfast. And then for lunch we're having mozzarella breadsticks. And on Tuesday, we're going to have, it's a new item, they're oatmeal round cookies. So it's like a big cookie, but they're oatmeal round. They're good. And for lunch, we'll have chicken nuggets. And on Wednesday, we're going to have breakfast, turkey, sausage, and egg sandwich. And for lunch, we're going to have garlic cheese toast. And on Thursday, we're going to have a donut bar for breakfast. Y'all know what that is. And then for lunch, we're having nachos with turkey taco meat. And then on Friday, we're having their early riser hash browns. They're filled with potatoes, egg, and cheese. And for lunch, we're going to have pizza. Have a good weekend.
All right, friends, Mrs. Osborne's class sent in, when is it a big deal? And when do you ask for help? When someone hits you? When someone is excluding you repeatedly? If there's an emergency, if you're hurt? When they're not using equipment appropriately? If someone is bullying someone else? If there's fighting, physical aggression? If people are climbing over the fence? If people are saying racist or inappropriate things repeatedly? We can go to these people, Miss Sally, Miss Cher, Miss O, Miss Karen, Mrs. McKittrick, Mr. Corey, or the watchdog dads. What a wonderful response from Mrs. Osborne's class of how we can find an adult when it's a big deal. We'll continue our recess reboot next week.